Hey everyone, CB Addict here. Today I make the RFB carbine weapon, the KelTec, indestructible, because it was a good tip from Professor Radeon. He said every time you repair, you lose a lot of credits. And as higher the weapon set, as more credits you lose, as far as I have seen. For that one, for example, last time I repaired like 20 points here, and I paid like 2,000 credit points, which is the credit points you get in one match. So now I got 135 gold points, and that I'm using to make the weapon for 120 gold points indestructible. Perfect. Now, as you see here, the little icon in gold or yellow, I don't need to repair that anymore. Awesome. So let's look. Let's have a look what we can do with the contract today. Kill 4 enemies in team elimination mode. That sounds quite cool, and we get a skill point. So let's try it and see what we can achieve here. I pray that the developers that disabled that one when I was posting the advice, because it makes no sense to show full servers. I also hope that they will disable that empty button here that I also suggested. So please, developers, if any one of you should see this video, disable both by default. Thank you. Okay, let's go into the nice map. 22 players or level 70. How can I do a kill of a VIP level 70? My goodness. So I rather go for Terminal 2 or for Interchange. So a few players only. Terminal 2 here as well. So yeah, let's take this EU server. Today is Sunday. Just another Sunday, and greetings go to France today, because I forgot a couple of times in the last games to greet the countries. So today it's French time. And here's the VIP I need. Okay. From the Ali clan. Let's have some fun. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. What are the other players? 18, 21, 32, 27. Finally. Oh, from the other side. Yes, he didn't see him either. So let's go for the VIP guy. Where are you? Ah! Still one more. The VIP is close to the house. Let's get him. I'm gonna position us here. Uh-oh. Thank you. That was two too many. No, one too many. So where's the VIP guy? I think that was the VIP guy. Let's be fast and get him. Oh my goodness, that was close, I would say. Yep, that's it, he's done. Huh? Where the hell was he? Where was he? Yep, not that easy. Thank you.
Yes.
The first VIP we got. Oh, new weapon, 9A91. The first time I see this weapon, awesome. Ten shots left. I threw the grenade. Maybe it was when I'm dying, the same moment when I was dying, maybe, probably. Ten shots left. Ah, VIP. Uh-oh. Ooh, wow, 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 that was, wow. I have no words. RFB. Double. Wow, it's my third double. Yes. No, it was not me, it was not me. Uh-oh. Oh, I was so close to the second kill. Come on. Oh, now I'm angry. Just angry. Ah. Everybody's going for this VIP guy. Yep. Interesting weapon, this 91. But I'm so angry that I didn't. Oh, the Ketter. That I did not get the VIP guy. Oh my goodness. So, anyway, look in the future. Look forward. And I have to improve the reload speed. As you could see, that is. Yes, number two. Ooh, it was somebody else. That's why I like this map. It's always action. Reload. Oh, come on. Well, I should aim. It's called aiming. But anyways, I need the time to get this guy. I mean, no, on me, no. That's smart. You can do it, but it should be precise. So I need a third VIP guy. Quickly. Don't ask me why I run on the right. Actually, I wanted to go. Oh. What can we do with a drunken sailor? What can we do with a... This six shot on the VIP is not that small. Here's a VIP guy. Okay. Wow, Cobra guy. Cobra is my biggest enemy. Let's get the VIP guy. Is he there? Inside. Can we throw now? No, we cannot. And where was he coming from? I didn't see him. Okay, let's try again. Okay. Top break. But astonishing was that I got those cool. Wow, bad. I died 22 times, but cool that I got the first place. Astonishing was that I got those double kills after the other. And he was really cool. Kurt, remember the Keter? He got me a couple of times. So, you can be proud, Keter guy. So, let's get the VIP again. Number 3 and number 4. Okay, he's going to the left. We go to the left as well, because that's our only goal. Ah no, we are the other guys. Yes! Revanche! Nope. Yep, thanks. Ah, let's go for the VIP. You see, if I... on the left, on top, I saw him, but, well... didn't get any points in seeing him. I want the VIP guy, where is he? I'm just careful with the reload, that's why I'm reloading. Ooh, he changed the weapon to get me one shot. What a strong revolver. Oh, come on. Where's this guy? Ah, it was the head. It was the head, but not strong enough. Oh no, so far away. No, it's not here. So that's a problem. You prepare him close to die. close to die, and then the others take the rest. Yeah, so you were wasted. You wasted all your time. Come to me, baby. Ah, my hand was shaking because I was so... Damn it, I didn't get him. Like one shot again, like the last time. Ah, that is makes me so angry. And you know what? The problem is I'm not cool enough in this moment. Because I think it is... I think something is important here, but it's actually not. No. That's a good feeling to have a weapon that is indestructible. So actually, I just have to breathe. I just have to breathe in, breathe out, and concentrate on the aiming and not on whatsoever. Cool, here's the other VIP. Ah! So, I don't know if you know that. With the SMG, small machine gun, of course, it's much easier to knock out those VIP guys. Ah! My goodness, I clicked E instead of R. Oh, he's gone again. My goodness, I have to get better. Especially in the headshots. Head. Oh, come on. So, if I had been faster and a bit more lucky, I had done the thing already here, the golden contract, but I was not. Oh, come on. Kill assist 0, so actually I just cuddled him. Yes, I shot him through the fence. Yes, here we go. Sorry. Sorry, kein Bock auf deines. Sorry. Ah, one of us. I wanted to save him. My teammate. Wait, 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 wait. Head, 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 head. Oh, not again. Not again. He's done, yep. He's done. Ach, my goodness. Yeah, he's done. Not with me, my friend. Okay, let's get the other VIP. Mister, I don't have. Oh, papa. So this weapon is not bad. It's at least the guy can use it. Let's go for the VIP guy! It is not the VIP guy? How is this possible? What is wrong with my weapon at the moment? I made it indestructible? Do I get like less points? Oh! Evil Knievel! Evil Knievel! Oh, not again! Oh my goodness! He's gone again. No VIP kill. Ah. Only two from the first match. And that time, oh, even worse. Why is it so difficult now for me? I think it's something like a bit nervous, and so I'm a bit shaky and running and shooting, and because like this pressure is like not good for the aiming skills. So actually I think the best way is just to eight, seven, six, seven. Oh! I threw the grenade after the reload and still. And still, it was this reload bug. Where's the VIP guy? Oh, just the kill assist! It was my grenade and it was something else. I'm in the bear team again. Should remember that. Ay, 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 ay. So I'm in the bear team, yes. I should more aim with the right, because then I don't have to wait until this hair cross comes. What was that? Got you! Hi, Stace. somebody around us. Nice. You saw one precise shot. Ah, my goodness, there was the other VIP. You see, I was totally relaxed. And without shaking with my hands, totally relaxed, I just clicked the button. Storm kill! I really have to be relaxed in this game to make the storm kill more often. Yep, that was a question of ping! Check that, make sure that's my guys. One more. My kill death rate is 15 to 6, which is awesome. Extra points here. Let's get the VIP. Oh my goodness, what is that? Spectre? Higher Spectre? Let's go for him! Yes! Number 3! Here we go! Number 3, number 3, number 3... Oh my goodness! Cool! Now 10 minutes are left to get the fourth kill. My poor teammate. So alone. Thanks for helping me. Grenade. Double. Oh! We shot at the same time, but he got me earlier. Or, let's say, on the head, maybe? Actually, it would be cool to see if they get your head or not. So, yeah. No other chance than just to click and click and click and click. Cool, tactical weapon, PDRC, never heard of it. Let's get into the game. And I thought it was a VIP guy. Maybe it was. Okay, he's already done. What a pity. Behind the house, if you look to the radar. He's shooting to no one. I saw him on the left. Try to get him on the right. Where's the VIP guy? Oops, my reloading trap is enough. Nice. The Cobra is so strong, my goodness. My button is has the same strength or even more, but I need to find the target. Ah. Whew, okay, breathe and fight. Wow. Oh, my goodness. She should go. He's got the VIP guy. Number four. I need number four. Uh-huh. Like 6 shots, but like half a centimeter too low. Oh, 173 points. Oh, come on. Yeah, just kill me. Let's just go through it. Let's go through it. Huh? Double. I think it was like 55 minutes left. Quadke, nice. Who's that? Volka. I think Volka should get a vote, but he has only 680. So let's give Tiffany or Titan. I actually thought Tiffany would be far better. For his 30 kills. So, and now let's do the last no VIP kill. Wow. It's good. Because now I can chase them. And it's hard for them to hit me. He got me a second time. Maybe head, I don't know. Was hard to see. War schwer zu sehen. Again this guy. Ah, he's close to a storm. So let's finish him. Not finish me, finish him, I said. Thank you. He got me 3 times already, this world car. Four times. This IRR is such a strong weapon. Oh, and the last moment he was coming over there. Oops. So we can say they are on fire. My goodness, storm kill, you see? Let's finish him, let's get knock him out. My goodness, gonna be that hard. Let me do one precise shot. Again. Let's knock him out. Nope. Let's run again. What is he doing? Is he the VIP or not? I wonder, because actually I thought the other guy's the VIP, the Jord. And again, it wasn't. So why did I shoot him like 50 times if he still got me? Pain. 12 minutes left. Yes, again the chance. Ooh. I mean, the guy is good, but he has also a great weapon. That's also part of the answer here. The rage kill was finished quickly by the headshot. Ah, again this guy is VIP. Okay, at least I got one. Oh, again he's dead. Ah, oh, is that a riddle or something? Nice shot. My goodness, I know what he did with his weapons. But it's huge impact. Okay, the grenade didn't take him out. So I have to repeat. One, two, three, four. I don't know. All my deaths are due to him. He's such a great player. Guilty. He knocked him out. He's a well-kill guy. What's my standings at the moment? Oh, we are two. No, we're more. 10-23. And that's such a great beginning. In the first match. Yes, here we go, baby. Here we go. 4 out of 4 VIP kills in 3 games. Let's wait a second. Let's get some points. Oh, nice. Oh, have you seen that? Left, right. Just when I was moving, I was dying. Sometimes it's a good idea not to move. Sometimes. I wonder why, but sometimes it's like that. So let's get the 5th VIP guy. Down. Okay, every time I get shot, I know it's Volcar. Wow. It's a girl's name? Feet. Oh no. Headshot. Breast shot. Got him. For me, the... I think the... grenades should be caught, like... not grenade, but revenge balls or something. So in this moment, I need the small machine gun. Awesome! I got 5? 5? Did I do a 5th one? No, I don't know. But I needed... I did what I needed. So, cool! mission finished, and I got one skill point more, and I don't have to repair the weapon, which is awesome, and everything goes forward. Okay, no changes here, even though I did the thing. And what do we have here? 200 long shots still to go, 15% only. So yeah, it will take a while. I should play like more sniper levels or something with that one. Cool. So thanks for watching. Career is going on and progress is going on. And let's see what we will have next time. Have a good day.